This segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
Doctors stand their ground in their ongoing standoff with the PHA. The government's accused of sealing a sweetheart deal with Hutchinson and 13 arrested in an early morning cocaine bust. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jamila Mizik with your JCN News for this Friday, September 21st. It's always good having you with us, but first, a word from our sponsor.